water truck is now watering the track for us.
It keeps bouncing me around.
Here you got Ding Dong falling behind on the little scooter. Most efficient way we could figure out how to do it. Once again, there's Ding Dong on the motorcycle. Look at him trying to tear it up.
Front wheels.
And he's just sliding down the hill?
Well, I think he's got it reversed.
Oh.
It works pretty good.
I'd say it does.